Who is the enemy today? The enemy today should be always Ruto. Every day. Let's start digging his past mistakes, his past bad things like the stadium things, the maize scandals, the church thing where people died. Let's continue kuchafua jina yake yani. We didn't manage to get him out, but if we continue with the same spirit without giving up, the problem with us is that we forget so much. Like we have forgotten the Kwari thing, like we have forgotten the Shakahola thing. We forget very fast. Why do human beings forget so fast? What is this interesting about this man that he commits a very bad thing, or he does us bad things, then the next day you forget? What makes human being forget? Why are we so forgiving? It's good to forgive, but to some extent, we forgive and get in troubles. We don't need a leader, but we need an organization. We need to be organized. Like we were not organized. I can truly say that for the last 2 weeks, 3 weeks, we have not been organized very well, because we actually need a structure, if not a leader, structures. Yani, we need that body. We need one more body, not so many bodies. Then in that structure, let there not be leaders, but contributors, players. We didn't say a leader, we are saying a structure. We cannot fight government, which is a structure by itself, single-handedly. But a movement is not enough. A movement is not enough, because at some time point, this movement gets this in Arabica too, day by day in Arabica. So we need to be organized, and we need to listen to each other. We need to talk in one language, and we need to participate more on spaces. So
we are our own enemies, and that's why we have not removed this sitting government. If only we could come out in numbers without the fear that we are the fear that we have. We say, let's go out. People come to speak here, they don't go out. Why? That is why we still have this sitting government. If only we could speak, we could walk the talk. Right now we could be talking of other things, and we could be having a better country. So as much as we come and speak here, let's try and know that our greatest strength was not achieved, which was numbers. Other things will come in place. We are talking about leaders. Why are we talking about leaders? That is a topic that should not even come right now. As much as we have people who want to be leaders, we have 2 years of what do you call it? 2 years to come of campaign, and that period, when we get to 2026, as we go to 2027, we will know who wants to vie and who doesn't want to vie. We will vet and we will come up with something that is good. But right now, we cannot have a leader right now. This is the worst ever decision we will ever make. Come to think of it, Jimmy Wanjigi just went on the streets. He was there. He was standing beside me when he came to town with his car. He came up on Mbele Kilimanjaro restaurant. I was there. And after that, his house was ransacked by the army, not even police, army. And you could see the wives screaming on camera, please don't shoot me. So right now we chose a leader, goes out there, speaks. He doesn't have the machinery that Jimmy Wanjigi has. And Wanjigi is the one who supplies military uniform. So imagine a leader who doesn't have that power. We have a leader, yes, he doesn't have that power. He doesn't have that influence. The next day we get a body in Juja in a drainage system or in a dump or in River Yala, because we were so fast to choose a leader. Right now they cannot kill us. They cannot do whatever they are doing because they don't know where to go. They don't know who is funding. They don't know they have to remain who is funding. They don't know where this movement comes from. They don't know where the posters come. They don't know whatever is happening. As much as they are on these spaces, they just come to listen to ideas. And those ideas, they try go make them. But having a leader is one of the worst things you'll decide to have right now. And this, you'll come to see the essence of not having a leader right now as time goes by. But anyways, lastly, kindly work on numbers. If you know you want to fight for your country, don't fight for your country with fear. And people spoke here. I said, mutoe emotions kwa hii movement. Cancel all your emotions and start. Just be as William Ruto. That man does not have emotions. People die, he will not come out to say that people die. He will defend his government. At the same time, we should also get rid of emotions and start defending we as a person. And that is how we will now get rid of this government. But if something small happens, we cry. Small happens, we cry. Small happens, we cry. We will keep crying and they get worse. Through those emotions is where they cripple us. And people stop coming out because of the emotions. But right now, if we decide, wacha ikue kama mbaya mbaya, kama ningumu ningumu, that is always me. If you've ever seen me on those streets, out in pata na mask, out in pata na whatever, I go there knowing that I'm going to fight for my country. Now watu wanaenda na mask maandamano, hiyo kitu itakunyonga siku moja. If it's not a C4, kindly wachana nayo. Hiyo tear gas inakupigaga once, after that it cannot affect you further. So I'll just tell you that let's keep fighting for our country. Let's understand why we are fighting. The key thing is people don't know why they are fighting for their country. Thank you.
I have heard some other people saying about the leader. These things about the leader, let's see the way from the leader. This person that we are fighting about, Ruto, has power to control our leader. Hello, are you getting me? Are you getting me? Am I audible? I proceed, can you hear me? Okay. I'm talking about these guys we are fighting about, Ruto. Ruto had power. When we get to the point that we want to elect, to have a leader, Ruto will get those leaders and will convince them and will be fighting something that we cannot win. So, let us seize away from this idea of leaders. I have seen, I was in the space of Kibe. Kibe is keep on insisting of leaders. These people have their ideas. They are not fighting for what we are fighting about. We are fighting for bad governance. So, if we get a good person that will lead us, we need to fight for it. Need to fight to it, but for now it's not the time for that kind of thing. Let's have an idea of mobilizing people from the ground, up country, those who are in up country. Let's fight. We cannot have fight the Ruto when we are just holding the spaces. we will not win. Please. Kuna watu wale wako huko chini. Tungangane tu. Kwa sababu mimi hata mimi hapa kuna tu watu wawili watatu mimi naongelea nao nawaambia kwamba tutafute kiongozi, tutafute kwamba tungangane Ruto atoke hapa. Ruto akishatoka hapa kiongozi tutapata. Kwa sababu Ruto ndio tunapigana na yeye Ruto. Ruto akishaenda viongozi tuko nao wengi, hata kwa wale wenye wanapigana wale wanaenda kwa ground wale tunaona watu wengi. Au tunaweza sema nani tunataka fulani na atakuwa kuchagua kiongozi sio shida. Shida ni tutoe hapa Ruto. Tukishatoa Ruto hapo hizo zingine zitakuja. Then kuna mtu amesema kwamba ati tutengeneze chama. Vyama tumekuwa nao mingi sana kutoka tupate independent, tumekuwa na vyama na hizi vyama zijamaliza zile shida tunapitia. Tumekuwa na ODM juzi. ODM sahihi ishaenda, ODM ikopata serikali. Raila ashajumuliwa. Raila ako kwa biashara. Raila ako biashara, aende kwa hii chama apewe pesa arudi kwa Ruto apewe. Yani anajifanya ako na sisi na nia yake ni atajirike. So let's fight. Ukiwa tuna mwenzako mwambie let's fight. Wakituua watatuua wachache, wataua watu sawa, lakini mwisho wa siku hii kitu tutaichukua. Tukishachukua hii uongozi hapo ndio tutasema tushachukua, nani sasa tunaweka hapa. Lakini sasa ukikuja hapa kutuambia tutafute kiongozi, we ni mmoja wa Ruto. Unataka utafute kiongozi ndio waambie Ruto washapata kiongozi. Sasa tuende kwa kiongozi tuue, tukimpea pesa akatae tuue. Hiyo ndio system Ruto anatumia. Ukikataa pesa utauawa. Ukishauawa utaanza tena kusema kiongozi ameuawa. Ruto ataendelea kiongozi. So wazee tungangane tu fight to hold space, to fight to Ruto must go. Ruto must go. Ukiamka asubuhi Ruto must go. Mimi naamka asubuhi hata sisi na moral, hata kazi sifanyi kwa sababu ya Ruto namuona kwa kiti. I'm really suffering. Please, can we fight for Ruto must do? That's all. Thank you. Appreciate.